How many folk can feel the presence of the Lord in this place tonight? You know what we're experiencing in this place tonight is a powerful move of God. When we praise God, our praise is experiential. You don't praise God like this unless you've been through some things. And there are many people who watch you and think you're over the top. They are spectators because they have not gone through what you have gone through. But if you had a glimpse of what some of the folks here tonight have gone through, our praise would make sense to you. You know, Bishop, I found out that praise often is reactionary. There is that praise that David says, when I was in the horrible pit, God brought me out. God put a new song in my mouth. That's that praise when you come out of a thing. That's a reactionary praise. But then there is that praise that is preemptive. That's that praise in 2 Chronicles 20 when Jehoshaphat was getting ready to go into battle. The Lord said, rearrange your troops and put the praisers up front. There's somebody tonight who's learned how to praise God in advance of the victory on your way. Can you praise God on credit? But then there is this praise. It is that praise that happens while you're going through. You see, that's that praise. Paul says, most gladly will I rather glory in my infirmities. It is that praise that when Paul and Silas were in prison, when they didn't really know how it was going to work out, but they learned how to transform that cell into a sanctuary. And the Bible says when they prayed and they sang praises unto God, the Bible said the prisoners heard them. And then that was a great earthquake in my sanctified imagination. I can imagine that God was so impressed with that praise that God in heaven started patting his foot. And when God started patting his foot, an earthquake hit that prison. I believe that when you praise God going through, when you don't even know how it's going to work out, you don't even know what's going to happen around the corner, I believe you got the kind of praise that'll make God pat his foot. And I believe that God will shake up some stuff in your life. And I believe you can give God. But the question is not if you're coming through. The question is how you coming through. I've come to declare today your praise is a protest to everything the devil threw at your life. And today I believe somebody, if you open up your mouth and you declare tonight, I'm going to praise God through this. I'm not going to wait until I come out of it. I'm going to praise God while I'm in it. I'm going to be like Job, though he slay me, yet will I trust in him. Full gospel, I declare tonight, we have a mission to remind the people of God. Don't wait till you come out. Praise God while you're going through.
Praise your way through it. God's going to do it. For there's nothing to hide. For our God, praise your way through. Praise your way through it. God, he's gonna do it. Oh my, for there's nothing too hard. For our God, no. Praise your way through. Praise your way. Praise your way through. Gotta press on, gotta press on, gotta press on. There's nothing too hard for our God. There's nothing too hard for God. Praise your way through. Praise your way. It's a struggle. It's a struggle. It's a struggle. Oh, but there's nothing too hard for our God. Do I have many believers tonight? Oh,
there's nothing too hard for our God.
Don't you get weary in wearing.